for 6 seconds of my life. I should have took way more sleep. Good night. It's a tragedy. What can happen to me is I set fire to my bad dreams. Is that blood of pride running through my veins? Put your hands on me. You gon' see them things. I won't back down. I don't feel the pain. That was old flames. I need new ass. I don't walk the same. I don't talk the same. I got new friends. I can't control that. I feel so awakened. I can't be in your presence.
Coming up next, it's a middleweight matchup between the Freak and El Toro. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight fight. El Toro is 7 years his elder. The Freak will have a 3-inch reach advantage. With the official introductions, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC middleweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a boxer. He stands 5'10" tall, weighing in at 185 pounds. Fighting out of Makhachkala, Russia, Cruz. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, a mixed martial artist. He stands 6'1" tall, weighing in at 171 pounds. Fighting out of Calgary, Alberta, Canada.
The Freak, El Toro.
You ready?
Here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for El Toro. Black trunks for the Freak. Great job with the roundhouse. Straight right.
That right.
Oh, head kick.
Really threw a lot of power into that uppercut, but missed.
He was looking for the head kick, but it was blocked.
Oh! This could be it.
Strong jab. Big kick misses.
Side leg kick.
Great head kick.
Oh, over the top.
Solid shot to the body.
Nice. Very nice.
Joe, there's a cut on his eyebrow.
He eats a kick.
Joe, if he doesn't start to defend these heavy head kicks, this fight could be over very soon.
Wow! He's in trouble here, Mike. He's in big, big trouble. Big power in that hook. Oh, head kick. Oh, that one might have stunned him.
Yeah, he got wobbly, didn't he?
This could be it right here. Tremendous hook on the button for the win.
Once again, here's our fight. Bruce Buffer.
Why they be sleeping, I'm working.
Let's take it back to the basics. Gotta have patience. Got too much talent to waste it. I've been focused on putting myself in position. That money, I chase it. And I really believed it when Styles and Jada kissed it. We gonna make it. We gonna make it. Just coming for everything.
Coming up next, it's a middleweight matchup between the Freak and Monster. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight fight. Monster is 24, the Freak is 25. He will have a 2-inch reach advantage. And with the official introductions, here... The Freak,
there you go, first Monster. Round, you ready?
And go, here go. We go. Our fight tonight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Monster. Black trunks for the Freak. Oh, he got rocked! Big combination.
Oh, very nice.
Powerful strikes.
Now he's taking some punishment here early, Joe. Body kick, look at that.
Nice uppercut.
He's teeing off with some vicious shots.
Whoa! Oh, my! Just like that!
Beautiful KO for the victory early in the first.
Time now for our fight replay. With the... Up next, it's a middleweight matchup between the Freak and Butcher. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight fight. The Canadian is 25. The Australian is 26. He is 2 inches taller. He will have a 2-inch reach advantage. With the official introductions, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC middleweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a mixed martial artist. He stands 6 feet 3 inches tall.
The Freak, Butcher.
There you go, first round, you ready? Are you ready?
Let's go. Tonight's fight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Black trunks for Butcher. Oh, he's rocked here early. Big power jab. Oh, he's landing. Hard straight punch. Oh, that's a big leg kick. Oh, and he lands the head kick.
Big shots.
Oh, he's landing at will. Oh.
Wow.
Big head kick.
Straight punch. Nasty combinations here.
Oh, that's a vicious knee to the body. Oh, my, he got rocked.
This could be it. Head kick.
Solid jab. Big right hand. Oh! Trying to stay out of trouble here. Solid shot to the body.
Hard straight punch.
He lands a head kick. Oh, did he snap that kick?
Body kick, look at that. Good combination.
And he gets rocked again.
He's in deep trouble, Mike.
Wow!
Hard diving punch.
Wow!
It is all over!
power that guy has in his hands.
Time now for our fight replay. Brute.
Should be on the cover with my middle finger screaming, I'm a bad mother, mother.
When the lion froze, what did I see? A bad mother standing next to me with his eyes closed.
Coming up next, this is a showcase of two of the most vicious strikers in the game today. Between Merciless and Butcher. Our tale of the tape. Merciless.
Butcher. One, you ready? You ready?
Here we go. Come on. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Butcher. Black trunks for Merciless.
He's hurt, Mike. That was a loud one.
Butcher with a kick to the midsection.
Oh, that's a good shot right there. Very good shot.
Oh, big head kick. Nice head kick. Huge wow, left a shot. Big left hand. Oh!
There it is. Oh, look at that. Oh, very nice.
And again to the midsection. Powerful strikes. Shot to the body. That huge head kick was blocked. Merciless gets hit with that body kick.
Oh, man, with that right leg kick.
Garcia with a solid leg kick. Quick jab connects. That's another big head kick, Joe. I don't know how many more his opponent can take.
And there's another nice kick. Very nice kicks here. And there's the body kick.
Takahashi with the inside leg kicks. Back up. Good side kick to the midsection. Wow, he goes down.
Really hurt him with that diving punch.
Smooth, Joe.
Very nice transition to side control. In full guard.
He escapes and he's back on his feet. Changes his stance.
Oh! Looks for that front kick, but missed it. He is really finding a home for those body kicks.
And another to the body.
Leg kick!
He hurt him! He hurt him! Looking to finish the fight!
Oh! Head kick! He hurt him with that hook.
Man, he just missed.
Landed a huge kick for the knockout.
Time now for our fight replay.
Let's take another look at the huge roundhouse kick that ended this fight. As soon as it lands, this contest is over. We can see it from a different angle here. Look at the power in this roundhouse kick. And when it lands, the fight is done. Check it out again. Boom! Wow!
And here's... It's a heavyweight showcase between the Warrior and Merciless. Our tale of the tape for this heavyweight collision. Merciless is 24. The Warrior. The Warrior. Merciless. And here we go.
Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
Black trunks for Merciless. White trunks for the Warrior. Oh, he lands the roundhouse to the body.
And again, amazing, amazing. These guys are going at it here right away, trading blows.
Good 1-2 by Merciless.
Look at that big right hand. Oh, my goodness, he tagged him.
Oh, he's landing at will.
Oh, big right hand clipped him.
Well, he's taking some punishment here early, Joe.
Left hand. Oh! Oh! My! Just like that! Beautiful strike here to end the fight early in the first.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay.
There we see it again. Great angle here. Boom! And that's all she wrote.
With the official decision, here is Bruce Buffer.